Hey guys, it's Digital Girl here with eStoreKings.com. And today we're going to be looking at one of the very first things you're going to want to do when you start setting up your Shopify store. And that is uploading a logo. So by default, the logo area on your new Shopify store will be in text. And it'll be whatever it is that you named your store. But of course, you don't want it to actually stay like that forever. You want to upload your logo if you have one. So if you go to your Shopify admin and head down to online store, simply click on the customize button here. And from there, you're going to want to click on the header section. Now we are using the debut theme right now, but as far as headers go, it is quite similar from theme to theme. So again, you click on the header, and from there, under logo image, you're going to select image. So from there, you're going to upload your image and browse through your folders to select the image that you want to use. Now, once you've uploaded your logo, go ahead and hit the select button. You can go ahead and change the size of the logo by dragging the logo width down here. And I think that looks good. It's a little bit bigger. And from there, hit save. And now if I go back and refresh the store, we now have the logo in place. So that's it. Quick and easy tutorial on how to add a logo to your Shopify store. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more Shopify tips and how-to videos.